So I've been out round Manchester City Centre this morning doing a walkabout. It's the same thing I did when I was elected 4 years ago, and the reason I'm doing it today is I'm obviously sending a strong message that tackling rough sleeping and homelessness is going to be as big a priority in this mayoral term as it was in the last one. I think what I'm sort of noticing is that some of the people out look like they haven't been out for as long as we used to find. It's a different picture out there. The numbers are reduced, but there are people out. Some of them, I think, are newer to the streets, so maybe they've been made homeless during the last year. So we've got to be ahead of this. We need to recognise that the eviction ban is coming to an end. People are in rent arrears, so there could be more pressure on the system very soon. And today we're putting forward a plan to get us more upstream, the first homelessness prevention strategy for Greater Manchester. So, a different picture out there this morning, isn't it?
Definitely.
Yeah.
I think some people who have been out a long time, not there, but people also newly arrived, it would seem, some younger people around. A different, much reduced numbers.
Yeah, but, very much so.
But still challenges there, isn't it?
Yeah. And
the issue is when the eviction ban ends.
Which is at the end of the month.
Yeah.
It does actually show the success of Housing First. You know, we're not seeing the same people on the streets.
Yeah. The numbers of people sleeping rough on the streets in Manchester are significantly reduced. Which is great, because what that tells us is that bed every night, Housing First, all the work we're doing on the social impact bond is working.
What I'm worried about in the short term, really, is the system clogging again and new people coming to the streets. The system will crash again.
Today we're starting to think about prevention. You know, why do we have people sleeping rough on our streets in one of the richest countries in the world?
So it's a big agenda, but we're out first week just to show we're back on it and ready to put in place the support that people are going to need.